There is no question that according to tradition, there are places that over time have become evil, that there is some type of a mystique going on there that is not good nature, but rather evil.